this is what I gotta burn today. All these logs and this one in that hole. Oh, can't see much for now. Burns pretty fine. I have to wait now until it burns out and then start adding some more. If only I could capture this heat, would be cool. it's overheating. I'm waiting to see where there is smoke to add some more soil. No smoke has to come out, otherwise it will burn. This is about it. Looks like no smoke. And I will be checking this from time to time to see if it doesn't start to burn. The main thing here is so that the oxygen doesn't get inside. Without oxygen it turns into coal, with oxygen it turns into ashes. That is from last time. I still didn't take it out all. It's still in here. Didn't burn. I mean, didn't burn to ashes, which is great. This is 2 days later. So what do we have? One can see the layer where the biochar starts, pure biochar, but this it burned some but not fully. Yeah, these the logs that are on top, they didn't burn.
Thank you.
So the end result for size comparison, like this. So this and this. So it's about 3 wheelbarrows of biochar, which is nice, but I hoped this would have burned better next time.